will come true. And this country belongs to folks like me and you. So let the voice of freedom.